About a month before these roaches hatch, the female will lay cases that look like this. The right side is called the keel, and that's where the roaches will come out, head first. A few hours before the roaches hatch, the case starts quivering. That's because inside, there are about 16 baby roaches wiggling in unison to pop it open. If they work together, they'll all emerge in under a minute and start their lives as free living roaches.